Here we go, our QR code. Here is the checkpoint.
Hi Bella, how are you?
I think I knew the car, I didn't even notice. It's a Lamborghini. Thank you, salamate. Hello madam, como está? Makanoto? Ito nai. I think I knew. Ratan shop. So guys, bumili isang ganito, isang alokasha black, and isang ganito. Da Makanoto kuya. Tinganyo is a shop in the middle of nowhere.
It's nice to stop in these houses of this family because at least also you support local.
Walk you. Ciao,
yes, tinganyo guys. And you are taking?
Ciao.
Of course.
Mabuhay Philippines! Como sta guys? Hope everyone is well. Gloomy day here in El Nido, is actually raining super strong and we are at the boundary of El Nido to Taytay. We need to go in the checkpoint, present the QR code and they will let it pass. Actually, baby Bella is now sleeping. We are going slowly, so we are going safe at home. Let's start our day. Let's go!
She's breastfeeding.
Yes, she's breastfeeding. Let's start.
So guys, here we go, our QR code. Here is the checkpoint. Let's give the documents. Okay guys, still raining quite strong. I've stopped a bit counting. So we have registered. My phone is here, baby. We have the pass that actually they give us this travel pass. We could even come back in El Nido in 3 days, but we don't need. So this will be just wasted. Let's go.
It's a rainy day, no? Hi. Sleepy or awake ka na? Oh, nag-breastfeed na si Bella. So ngayon awake na siya. Look. So rainy outside.
Guys, first stop here in Taytay. I think I knew baby Bella. I'm waiting mommy because she is going to the toilet for a moment and then we will continue our travel. Bella, why you're going down like this? Stay up. Very good. Also this time I feel tired. Baka because it's raining. When it's raining, sobrang hirap. Yon, mommy's here. Let's see if I can find anything this time better. On you guys, so let's check here. Thing I knew the car, I didn't even notice. It's a Lamborghini. Thank you, salamate. So I just left my car there, you know. I we are using this, but that is my car. Joke. So guys, we are just make a quick stop in the road. Thing I knew, there is this shop with all these flowers that are really beautiful. Thing I knew, and it all super maganda. Let's see, Makano. Hello, madam, como sta? Thing I knew, guys. Makano and Caledium Red. Ito, Makano to. Ito nai. Ito.
Oh. Bakit po?
You sell binebenta or hindi?
Gading tako kung may makon.
Makano?
Hindi ko pa alam.
Ah, hindi ko alam. So guys, mommy choose to buy grand orchids. Tingnan nyo. Maganda nito. So here we go guys, we are now here in Rojas. We are doing a quick stop for eating, lunchtime. What we are...
We are in Huacu, Chaolong restaurant.
Yes, tingnan nyo guys. And we are taking?
Chaolong.
Of course.
Their specialty.
Yes.
But I might eat something more. I'm so hungry. So what is rice?
We will see. Baby Bella is so excited. Yellow table, she's keep bumping.
Bam, bam, bam.
Right, Bella?
So excited.
Are you hungry also?
I think so. I need to feed her soon.
Yes, I'm thinking on you guys. I will show you the menu. So here they have the noodles, the chow long, and the prices are around 130 pesos. Really honest price. We took also the bread, garlic bread.
The French bread?
Yes, French bread. The, I don't know the price. I cannot see it. Ah, yeah. French bread here around 45 pesos. No, 85 pesos, something like this. We will show you now. Oh, and Sopran Sara. We also stopped here while during our wedding. I took here all the family,
family,
right?
Family here. Also yes. My family. We had lunch here before going to the island.
Yes, yes, yes. Let's wait the food. Baby Bella. Oh, super active also today. So here we go, guys. Our garlic bread. Mommy is super hungry. Let's eat. Yes. Ma sarà crunchy, no? Also baby Bella wants some. Mm. Super hot. Ma sarà? And here we go, also our beef noodles and pork. Bella Bella was almost catching the spoon of mommy. It's good?
Yeah.
Very good. Mommy is happy today. And this is the best things to do. Put the bread inside and eat. Come on, guys, today we are touring around here at the province. Bao bao, tinganyo, rattan shop. So beautiful things. We are actually looking for some rattan furniture, kuya. Ito mas, di, ito really maganda. Ma kano to, kuya?
Terti kuya, isanset.
Isanset torti di ba? Dalawa, isa, dalawa.
Sa center table.
Ah, in center table. Oh. So four pieces, 35,000 pesos. Ito, kuya?
25, kuya.
Set na yan, also. Ang ganda, ang ganda. Let's look around. Oh, yun, tingnan nyo, guys. Ito, so ganda.
Oh,
center table, the chairs, and ito. Nice, nice.
Bow, bow.
Baby Bella, bow, bow. Ha? Bow, bow.
Hmm?
We are waiting here for somebody here in the shop. Thing on you, it's a shop in the middle of nowhere. And there is Bao Bao that is a bit noisy. Bao Bao! Bae! So guys, another stop. Today we are really going slowly, slowly and checking many places with many flowers. Thing on you, also here they have many. Sobrang ganda. Sobrang gandang plan ito. And we found isang alokasya black. Tingnan nyo ito. Let's see makano. So guys, bumili isang ganito, isang alokasya black, and isang ganito. And let's go to mommy. I think she found something else. Tingnan nyo. We just stopped here in this house of this family. Really nice. Lopo! Welcome to the vlog! Yes, babe. Tinganyo to.
Papa, is this the same as the one in front of us? The one that I got from Blesses?
Ganda.
Is it the same?
Right? Oh, ganda. Oh, same, same.
Same, right? Mm-hmm. But it's just a bit bigger yung kanya.
Yes.
And then she also got some
the table. They have also this one. So guys, tinganyo. We have many plants. Actually, they are so nice that they even donate some calladium, yeah, they even, and you know, it's nice to stop in these houses of this family, because at least also you support local, because this family are living really in the middle of nowhere, so they give you a really good price, you are helping them, we are happy, everyone is happy, and you know, sometimes it's also nice to do action like this. Now we need to go back because it's starting to be late. Today we are really going slowly, slowly. We are near Puerto anyway, we are in Puerto now, so we need to go back home because there is really no more space. Let's go.
the plantito. So full of plants in front of him. Oh my god.
Road to home.
Road to Puerto.
Yes.
It's 3 o'clock.
It looks like 6.
Sobrang so dark. Cloudy, yeah. Yeah. So dark.
So here we go, guys, back at home. Finally, it's been a long travel. Baby Bella is over there. Everything looks fine. The grass are growing really quick. 3 days no lang, and thing I knew, it's full of grass, the path that they will need to work a lot. And thing I knew too, guys, is not really like the previous time that the forest reached out everything, but there is some bamboo from there that fell in our pocket. So we will really need to remove also that one. We still have, I think, some things over here. Everything looks really fine, at least. Also the Calathea and the Heliconia that we just put in the vase before leaving are actually really fine. There are even things that are trying to grow. Thing I knew. This is really good. We will need to transplant it just in the next few days. So guys, I already removed all the stuff from the car and I really need to work a bit, I think, because the plants, some plants are really suffering a lot. In just 3 days, Baca, because it was sobrang humid and I don't know, maybe because there is so much water, because it's raining so much, we need to cut some leaves. Here are the new plants. So happy, guys. Thing I knew, this alocasia was looking for a really long time. Here, the one that was donated by the lady, the Calladium. And here are the one of mommy, the choose mommy. Let's work a bit. Let's cut the leaves that are now yellow. Back, guys, it's 9:30. We eat. Baby Belle and mommy are now resting because super pagod for the travel. We had a really beautiful day. I'm really happy to stop around the houses, buy this flower. It's also a way of supporting the locals. It really feels good because thank you to all of you guys. Also, by the time that you will see this video, we have reached 100,000 subscribers. Thank you so much. We are really grateful to all of you. And you know, with all the love and support that you are giving us, we really want to share and give support also to the locals that in this moment is really hard. It's really my rap to live here in Palawan, guys. You cannot imagine, because Palawan is mainly for tourism and there is no tourism, volant tourism. So sobrang hirap for the tao here, and we know that it's good to help. If we can support, we'll keep supporting people. Are just small action. We didn't spend so much, but you know, just giving some to people can help, and you can make happy people. You are making us happy, and we want to make other people happy too. So guys, it's everything for today. I still need to edit the vlog for tomorrow. So I need to park the car. I was cleaning just a bit the car. I go to edit the video. See you tomorrow with a new video, guys. Thank you so much. Soon we'll do also the video of the 100,000 subscriber, guys. Thank you so much again. You make us reach the first goal. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Buonanotte, see you tomorrow. Ciao, ciao.